We talk. We are live every day on Kick from around 4 to 2 in the morning, Mountain Standard Time. So that's 2 hours behind East Coast time. So that's basically like I'm live from 6 to 4 every day, East, if we're going off for Eastern time. Pull up to the stream, link is in the bio. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, no vibes. Next video chat. Central C just dropped another vid. I've been hearing this shit everywhere. I've been hearing the everybody been making fun of Lil Baby voice and for Am. All my niggas been doing it, but like I haven't really heard the song like that. I only heard like my niggas sing the chorus. So we're gonna see what's up with this. Let's go.
I'm not in a mood, cause my flight there late. So I jumped on a private jet and I'm asking a pilot the ETA. Lambo parked on a landing strip, everyone in my gang and my DJ paid. Wise man talking about inshallah, these times he don't even pray. Wise man wearing a Jesus piece. How did she squeeze in them jeans? Big behind and petite, it's waist. Take time with the GB.
Yo, nah, he started this shit on fire, bro. I'll fuck with the energy, bro. The energy he started off the verse with was tough. I fuck with it. Wheel it. That was tough.
I'm not in a mood, cause my flight delayed. So I jumped on a private jet and I'm asking a pilot the ETA. Lambo parked on a landing strip, everyone in my gang and my DJ pay. Wise man talking about inshallah, these times he don't even pray. Wise man wearing a Jesus piece. How did she squeeze in them jeans? Big behind and petite, it's waist. Take time with the GBG, we don't beef nobody like GBK. Woke up on the wrong side of bed, so he's gonna get slapped if I don't have my peas today. I love my young boy, I won't lead him straight. I'm stuck to lil bro like PVA. Paid already, I don't need no hit song. We don't need ID, lil bro 17 in the club, he ain't scrolling TikTok. F's just saw him a thick one. Which one? Who do you want, bro? Pick one. If I shoot my shot, I'll...
He's talking that shit, chat. He's talking that shit, chat.
Hit one, matter of time till I get them all ticked off. Alright. We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that, we can go M for M.
I'm known for the Maybach truck. Double line with the factory rims. I got the 90 years, the verge, the bribes, I'm really a threat.
Yo, chat, what y'all know about the bribes, chat? Chat, yo. This is how I know y'all niggas don't know what Lil Baby talking about. Lil Baby's actually talk about that shit. Yo, the Brabus is actually that vehicle, bro. The V is that V. It's really that V, bro. Let me put y'all on. The Brabus is actually crazy, bro. It's like basically like a boosted version of like an AMG, like Benz version of like anything, bro. Like it's super wavy, bro, and it's mad expensive when it's some like European shit.
Got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Bro, I do it for some shoes and some clothes. You'll see what it'll do for a necklace. Right, sure, look like a spider. It's crawling a dollar on just the accessories. She made me wanna go harder. I like a whole aura. I think I'm obsessed with her. They hit him up on his birthday. Did him the worst way. He had a death wish. I get right under their skin. I don't even try. I guess I can't help it.
Nah, he's floating on this, bro. A lot of niggas been shitting on Lil Baby trying to say this nigga hasn't really been like, dropping heat, dropping fire. I like this verse. This verse ain't that bad. He's like low-key sliding.
I'm really a threat.
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Bro, I do it for some shoes and some clothes. You'll see what it'll do for a necklace. Right, sure, look like a spider. It's crawling a dollar on just the accessories. She made me want to go harder. I like a whole aura. I think I'm obsessed with her. They hit him up on his birthday. Did him the worst way. He had a death wish. I get right under their skin. I don't even try. I guess I can't help this shit. I'ma have love for bro for life. We talking not. I step in it. Of course, you could beat me at talking. Ain't no back and forth until we catch up with him. Knocking a bag and making the opposite mad. I done fell in love with it. You can't sell fish with a cute one. Make a cat look good.
Nah, he talked this shit this whole verse, Jack. He talked this shit this whole verse. He was talking that shit.
It's a new one. Yeah. You the type, like the type of computers. Right. Got a mask, but he ain't no shooter. Top 10, but she don't act bougie. Me and your friends, you can go to Aruba. Uh-huh. Get friends, it depend on my mood. Maybe.
What y'all niggas know about Aruba? What y'all niggas know about Aruba? What y'all niggas know about Curacao? What y'all niggas know about Bonaire? What y'all niggas know about St. Martin, St. Barts, Anguilla? What y'all know about those islands, bro? Cayman Islands? What y'all know about that? Those are mini paradises, bro. The women there, the mix, they either, most of them are like Afro-Latina, bro. So just imagine that. Afro-Latino bitches, either they mix with Spanish, French, curly hair, caramel skin, bad joints. Bro, Passport Bros. I'm not into the Passport Bros shit like that because I get bitches anywhere I go. But like for the Passport Bros, go to Aruba. Go to Curacao, bro. Y'all gonna love it there.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that. We can go M for M. Mama got a body like Kim and them. Mama been killing that gym. We can go wash from chain to chain. The rings on him. I done got rich, but I'm still with this shit. Land in London and go to the ends.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that, we can go M for M.
What a mill for the Maybach truck.
Double R with the factory rims. I got the 90 to US, the version of the bribe was really a threat.
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Not bad, not bad, not bad. Not bad. I fuck with it. I jack it. Yeah, man. Sentry, she was on like a little mini run, and now it looks like he's starting to heat up again. Type shit. It looks like he's about to start heating up again. Maybe he might drop another track. I see you, Muddy. It's a good date to drop, too. This is a really good date to drop, Sentry. But, yeah. For everybody that's watching this, yo, subscribe to the channel. Help me get to 10k subs. Get this video to 1k likes. And I know the vibes. We're trying to touch the moon this summer. It's been your boy, Jake Olive. Out. Peace.